Bertram Wooster, sir.
What ho, what ho, what ho!
Bertie!
Biffy, do you like flowers?
Eh?
Smell this.
What the devil are you doing? I'm wet!
Calm yourself, Biffy, old egg. This was not a jest to pass an idle hour. This was a demonstration.
You suggesting that I squirt Sir Roderick?
Absolutely. Squirt him as he has never before been squirted. I guarantee you that in something under 3 seconds, the idea will have dawned on him that your presence in the family is not required.
Oh, but I can't... It's them! It's them! Talk to them while I go change my shirt. This one's all wet!
Sir Roderick and Lady Glossop and Miss Honoria Glossop.
Good afternoon. I trust we're...
It's the Bertie Wooster, Daddy!
What? What ho, Glossop's all?
What are you doing here, Bertie?
Me? I'm just here as a sort of friend of the accused, as it were.
You are a friend of Mr. Biffin.
Old Biffy, yes, yes, known each other for years. He asked me to come over and join you mangling a spot of lunch.
Oh.
I said, it's a long time since we met, though, eh?
Nevertheless, I remember you most distinctly, Mr. Wooster. Has there been some sort of accident?
Oh, no, no, nothing serious. Old Biffy just had some sort of fit or seizure and knocked over the table.
Fit?
Or seizure. No, foaming at the mouth.
Oh, Bertie!
Sorry, I had to go and change my shirt. I've got all wet, you know.
Are you working, Bertie?
Working?
The last time we met, Mr. Wooster, you told me you were thinking about getting a job.
Oh, yes. Well, still thinking. Still thinking away.
Ah.
Like flowers, do you, Sir Roderick?
Flowers?
You know, like Biffy's got in his buttonhole. Let Sir Roderick have a sniff, Biffy.
I don't want to.
Daddy's thinking about buying Charles's place in Herefordshire.
If Mr. Biffin will agree to sell.
Oh, I should think he would. You got that place from your uncle, didn't you, Biffy?
Yes.
Yes, what of unhappy memories for old Biffy, that place.
Really? Why is that?
Well, it was Biffy's old Uncle Harold who used to read Shakespeare to his rabbits.
I see.
Yes, not that I've got anything against Shakespeare myself. No, I'm never happier than when curled up with the collected works of the old chap.
Are you a theatre lover, Mr. Wooster?
Rather.
One of my most treasured memories is of Irving playing Hamlet at the Lyceum.
Really? Who won?
Why don't we all go to the theatre tomorrow night?
Oh, yes. I thirst for culture, Mr. Biffin.
Oh, ditto, ditto. Yeah. Anyway, to return to Sir Roderick and flowers, Biffin.
Eh?
Flowers, Sir Roderick. He likes them.
Whatever is the matter, Mr. Wooster?
Let Sir Roderick sniff your buttonhole, Biffy. Go on, Biffy, do it!
I can't, Bertie, I can't!
You can! Be brave, do it!
What are you doing? It's gone mad!
Eh?
It's jolly heartbreaking for you, Bertie, I know, and I'm bally well touched, but my parents would never hear of it.
Hear of what, Honoria?
It'd be better if you got a job, even.
My dear old Honoria, I'm quite in a fog.
Oh, come on, Bertie. Trying to make Biffy look even more of an idiot than nature intended, just as you'll be in with a chance again.
No!
They make a nice display, don't they, sir?
Don't talk to me about flowers, Jeeves.